Good morning, distinguished guests, soldiers, families and friends. Welcome to the Army's home south of the Alps. Today, Colonel Daniel J. Vogel will relinquish command of U.S. Army Garrison Italy to Colonel Matthew J. Gomlach. The change of command ceremony is a long and honored tradition in the military and is designed to recognize the transition of command from one leader to another. In today's ceremony, Command Sergeant Major Vatten will pass the organizational colors to the outgoing commander. In turn, Colonel Vogel will pass the organizational colors to Mr. Mize, signifying that he's relinquishing command. Mr. Mize will then pass the colors to Colonel Gomlach, signifying the trust and confidence that the United States Army Installation Management Command and MINCOM Europe has in Colonel Gomlach. This exchange also establishes that Colonel Gomlach is now the commander of U.S. Army Garrison Italy. Colonel Gomlach will then pass the organizational colors back to Command Sergeant Major Vatten. The passing of the colors from the incoming commander to Command Sergeant Major signifies the confidence that the commanders places in the non-commissioned officers' corps. By authority of Army Regulation 600-20, paragraph 2-5, the undersigned assumes command of the United States Army Garrison Italy, effective 16 July 2021. Signed, Matthew J. Gomlach, Colonel, U.S. Army, commanding.
Well, good morning. Welcome to everyone joining us here today in a beautiful Vicenza. That's good to join you as we thank Colonel Dan Vogel for his service as a commander of this great garrison, and Amanda also for her service to the community, and also to welcome Colonel Matt Gomlach to the MCOM Europe family and to command of United States Army Garrison Italy. But this ceremony also gives us the opportunity to do something else, and that is to recognize the great folks that make up this garrison that serves the communities of Vicenza and Derby so exceptionally well. Thank you all again for joining us today as we honor the Vogels and welcome the Gomlachs. Ready garrisons for strong Europe, sustain, support, and defend.
Signore e signori, gentili ospiti, buongiorno e grazie a tutti per essere qui. A warm welcome to our Gold Star spouses and to distinguished assembly of Italian and U.S. military and civilian leaders. Thank you all for joining us today as my family and I bid farewell and welcome my successor, Colonel Matt Gomlach, and his family. This command has been one of the most personally and professionally rewarding experiences of my life. And it's rewarding because I was able to experience it with my wife and my family by my side, and we've had a tremendous experience, and I look forward to the next adventure. So thank you, Amanda, Caroline, and Molly. My family will be forever grateful for the opportunity to live in such a wonderful place in a world, to have met so many fantastic people, to experience a wonderful culture, and to make lifelong friends here in Italy. So enjoy the next 2 years. They will indeed go quickly. You and Kendra will do an incredible job leading and caring for our military communities here and at Derby. Give them your all. I can assure you they will give you theirs. Thank you, everyone. Grazie a tutti. Arrivederci.
Prefetto Vicario Carletti, Vice Sindaco Celebron, Presidente Ciambetti, Questori Messineo, Major General Mrs. Rowling, Mr. Mize, Brigadier General Boris, Sergeant Major Petrie, Italian civil and military authorities, fellow commanders, in command Sergeants Major, members of the USAG Italy team, soldiers, friends, and families from the Vicenza and Derby military communities, and all those who joined us on Facebook Live, thanks for your attendance today. To the band and the Garrison Color Guard, you look excellent, and I'm grateful for all that you did to prepare for the ceremony. Signore e signori, buongiorno, autorità civili e militari, colleghi comandanti, sottufficiali di corpo, membri del team USAG Italy, amici e famiglie della comunità di Vicenza e Derby, e tutti gli ospiti collegati in streaming sulla pagina di Facebook della Guarnigione. Benvenuto e grazie per la vostra presenza. A tutti i militari schierati, siete bellissimo e sono grato di tutto quello che avete fatto per prepararvi per questa cerimonia. Mi rivolgo alle autorità italiane, ai sindaci delle comunità locali, ai militari di carriera, alle forze dell'ordine, ai dipendenti del Guarnigione. Sono davvero entusiasta di incontrarvi, di lavorare con voi, di imparare da voi e di godermi con voi questo magnifico paese. 20 anni nella Forza Speciale dell'Esercito mi hanno offerto molte opportunità per godere della geografia, delle persone, delle lingue e della cultura di molti luoghi, ma nessuno affascinante e bello come Italia. A miei superiori, Major General Rowling e il direttore Mais, vi ringrazio per l'opportunità di fare parte di organizzazioni così straordinarie. Ribadisco il mio impegno per i doveri di comandanti delle guarnigioni e concluderò con le parole di Abraham Lincoln: faccio il meglio che so e il meglio che posso e intendo continuare a farlo fino alla fine. To Major General Rowling and CTF AF team, to Mr. Mize and MCOM E, thanks for the opportunity to be a part of such remarkable organizations. To you and everyone present here, I'll summarize my remarks with the words of Abraham Lincoln. Well, I'll summarize my commitment to the duties of Garrison Commander and conclude these remarks with the words of Abraham Lincoln. I pledge to do the very best I know how, the very best I can, and I mean to keep on doing so until the end. Thank you.